Hi everyone. So this last week we have had these dishes that you have to wash by hand kind of pile up, and it got to a point where we're like, okay, we got to do it. And Haley and I, we both hate doing dishes, and dishes by hand is like the worst thing ever, but it had to be done. So Haley and I had a wager last night that we'd play Mortal Kombat and have be the best 2 out of 3, and the loser would have to do the dishes. Well, as you saw the footage, I won the 2 out of 3. So Haley was like, okay, tomorrow I'll do the dishes. Well, she's not home yet, so I kind of did them for her.
Ooh la la. Ooh la la.
Was it like in Back to the Future? Where he's like, ooh la la.
Yeah, exactly.
Ooh la la.
Because there's nothing sexier than a man who's cooking.
Really?
I don't know. Sure. I
Okay,
just like it when
cool.
you cook for me.
I guess if it's sexy to you, then that works, right?
So we're having fish tacos, is that right, Talon?
Yeah.
Fish tacos.
Yummy.
For dinner. Talon's being a sweet boy and making dinner, and it's gonna be delicious. It smells so good. So good.
Fish tacos. I think I need a sauce or something.
Tomorrow.
Good morning. We're getting ready to go on a hike, and I completely forgot to charge my Fitbit last night. So hopefully it can charge super fast before we leave. Just getting ready for that hike now, and thought I'd show you a little bit about what I'm bringing. It's only supposed to be a day hike, but you never know what could happen, and I believe in being prepared, so just gonna show you guys some stuff of what I'm taking. So this is a little stove. That's all it is. It's really, really tiny. Here's the gas for it. So that's going in there for sure. We got flashlights. I have a headlight and a really nice water-resistant, shockproof flashlight. I really, really like that one a lot. Got some batteries for that, of course. Got some gloves because you don't really want to cut your hands up and stuff. Got a water straw for emergencies, just in case we do run out of water, but I think we have enough water for the both of us for 2 days. This is basically just a little thermos. I can actually keep this sleeve on and cook it on the stove, so that'll be nice if we ever have to use that. Got a whistle. For emergencies, it's good to let people know where you are. I got a fire striker just in case. Got toothpaste and toothbrush, and you can't see, but there's some dental floss right in there. Got those batteries just in case. Oral hygiene. And what's kind of cool about dental floss actually is not only do I bring dental floss with me, not because it's not just good with oral hygiene, but I like to use it as string for anything too, because it's actually pretty strong. If you've ever taken some dental floss and actually tried to break it, like try and really pull it and try and break it with your hands, it's pretty tough to do. And so that's a pretty good string. You never know if you need string, especially if you do find yourself in a emergency situation. Like it could be used to make a snare or fishing line or all sorts of things. I guess your ingenuity is the limit to that. So I think that's really good too. You probably saw that I also got my EpiPen in there. I'm not taking chances. Plus I got some Sudafed and Benadryl in there just in case. So, and of course, I'm taking Excedrin because Well, I get migraines and I hate migraines, and I'm not taking any chances out there. So some just really, really basic stuff. I mean, it's a Camelback, so we're gonna bring enough water for the two of us, probably for 2 days worth. Like I said, I don't like to take chances. I believe in being prepared. Oh, and of course, I never go anywhere without my multi-tool. This has basically been strapped on my belt since I was 18. I don't go anywhere without it, so that of course is coming along for the ride. All right, so we are prepared for anything. We're on the road.
Yes, it's Saturday and we're going hiking.
Yep. Oh, people are being crazy.
I need to drive.
Okay, something that I really, really, really irks me is when you're trying to travel and people are in the left-hand lane going really slow. It's just not very courteous. I hate it, and it's just, it's not nice.
Not nice.
No,
not
it's
nice
not.
At all.
No, it's not courteous at all. It just really bugs me. So I'm just realizing now that I completely forgot my Fitbit in the charger at home. Made that whole effort to make sure I plugged it in to charge it, and oh, I forgot it.
So we're here at the trailhead. We're just making our way up to like the main part of the trail, right?
I suppose so.
It's really pretty out here. It feels nice. It's a lot cooler than being at home.
Yes, it's all, it feels really good. And it's really breezy too, and that makes it feel really good too.
Hopefully the wind doesn't block out all the sound too much. Look what we found, a little stream. Hopefully I won't eat it on the way down. Ah. One step at a time, very carefully. Okay.
Please don't fall. You'll probably hurt yourself.
All right, good luck. Okay, I'm gonna try to cross without falling down. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Oh no. Dang it, wet foot.
See you
your foot.
Now my foot is very squishy. This is sweet. It's like a little swimming pool. It's like a natural swimming pool. This is so cool. I guess falling in the river was worth it after all. Oh, it's cold. Oh my gosh, that's cold.
Is it cold?
It's like super chilly.
Oh yeah.
Yowza! Oh, it's chilly!
It's chilly.
Oh, that actually feels good.
The water's gotta be like 50 degrees. Alright, Talon, have fun waiting.
It's slippery here.
Yeah, take your phone out of your pocket. Yeah, that's going over here. And your keys. What else is in your pocket? Your wallet? Yeah, take all that out. Are you clean? Alright.
The rocks are slippery.
The rocks are slippery.
Big rock is there. Rocks are not stable.
Here you go, bend your knees.
I watch, I fall.
Yeah, you're not over yet. Pull your little shortsies up higher. Oh, Talon. You're almost there. We made it. Woohoo! Look at him. He's such a cute boy. And you forgot your camera. And you forgot your camera.
One of your socks.
My socks? Uh-oh. Where'd it go? Sock crisis averted.
Taylee, tell them what happened.
Well, my sock was almost dry, and then the wind picked it up and blew it in the water again.
Where did we find it?
In the yucky moss. Car now. Had a lot of fun at the little swimming hole. So relaxing, and it was just nice to hang out and just be in the sun. Talon loves that kind of stuff, so I'm glad we found this little place. We didn't even really know it was here. We just kind of read about it, but didn't really know what we were going to find. So it's cool that it turned out to be so awesome.
So I was just telling Haley, it's just amazing that just this small little descent here and all the vegetation is different. It's all woodland. And up there, it's all desert.
Yeah, there's no cactus down here.
Yeah, it's just so strange how it's like an entirely different ecosystem just from a few
feet of... That's water in a few feet. That's the only difference.
Mm-hmm.
It's just amazing. Very, very beautiful here. It's like a little oasis in the desert.
Let's see if I can get across the little creek without falling in again. All right, here I go.
Once again.
Once again, trying not to fall in.
While filming.
While filming.
Can she do it?
Can I do it? Oh, okay.
Whoa.
Saved it.
But I think she can do it. I'm pretty confident in her. Go, Haley. Go, Haley. Caution but confidence. Don't do that one. That one moves.
That one? Or that one?
The one that's less wet moves.
Less wet moves. Okay.
The drier one moves. I made that mistake.
Woohoo!
Much
made
easier
it!
When the rocks are dry.
Made it!
A few moments later.
We made it. Now we're hungry. And I'm hot, but it wasn't too bad. The wind blew most of the time. We even got a little bit of shade. That was so much fun. Loved it. Now we need to find some food.
You can eat your last two bites today.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, let me explain to everyone then. So Talon is notoriously known for leaving two bites of food left on his plate, no matter how big the portion. He could have an entire pizza and leave two bites of pizza left on his plate. Or he could have like a whole bowl of cereal and just leave two bites of cereal. And like sandwiches, I always know when he's had a sandwich because he leaves two bites and like it's usually the crust corner.
I don't know what she's talking about.
We made it home alive. We are here, back in our apartment. No problems coming home. It was just boring. Talon looks great with his freshly washed body and hair.
So, I'm tired.
Yeah, we're pretty tired. So I think we're gonna call it a good night right now, even though it's only 5:45.
Well, we'll see.
Okay, well, we'll see.
But if not, good night.
Lighting makes you look so sexy right now. Look at that. It's like a model right now.
I thought that's what I was all the time.
Truth, babe. Truth.